Devo the ambivert, the BS is cooked like ham and jerky. I'm about to react to Stepdad by Eminem, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm assuming this is about his stepdad. You know what I mean? He's gonna most likely talk about his experiences with his stepdad, and you know what I mean, in his early life, and you know what I mean, and stuff like that. I'm assuming. You know what I mean? I did not hear this song yet, but we're gonna check it out, man. We're gonna check it out. You know what I mean? We're gonna check it out together, man. You know what I mean? We're gonna check it out together. And we're gonna see what he coming with. We're gonna see what Eminem coming with. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, man, this title. I feel like this song I feel like what me and Eminem have in common is that we both have had, like, we like a stepdad was in both of our lives. You know what I mean? Like I had a stepdad, like, at the age of what, like 7, I want to say. Like, I had a stepdad ever since then, like 7, up until now. You know what I mean? And you know what I mean? I ride with him. You know what I mean? I ride with him heavy. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? He did good things for me, man. My stepdad did a lot of good things for me, man. For real. That's a bad step. That's bad, bro. Like, bro, he saw his stepdad abusing his mom, like physically abusing his, bro. That's not cool, bro. That's not cool. That's not cool at all, bro. That's a bad action, you know what I mean? Wow. Probably painful to see, man. Traumatic, you know what I mean? Traumatizing, you know what I mean? To see that physical abuse, like, that's terrible, bro. Domestic violence, that stuff is terrible, bro. He thinks he's crazy, but he's just hurt. Golly, bro. He killed the chihuahua because it pissed on the carpet? God. He stumped on the head? Golly, bro. What type of depravity, bro? Barbaric, bro. That's barbaric, G. No cap, that's barbaric. He said he hated stepdad, bro. Like, that I don't relate to. I rock with my stepdad, you know what I mean? But I'm sorry that happened to you, Eminem, for real, that you had to go through that, man. Like, the dog getting killed by your stepdad, like, yo, bro. Man, bro, that's crazy, bro. That's crazy. That's some extreme. That's, man, that's not called for, bro. Yeah. I ran it back too far. Yeah, bro. Sorry to hear, man, that happened to you, man. For real, bro. Like, that had to be painful, bro. That had to be traumatizing for you, Eminem. For real, bro. That's terrible what your stepdad did, bro. Like, I empathize with Eminem, like, for being, like, like, you know what I mean? I understand why Eminem is angry and he is hateful toward, or he hates his stepdad. I understand why he hates his stepdad, but, you know what I mean? Like, as far as that, like, as far as, like, hating a stepdad, I don't relate to that. You know what I mean? I ain't even gonna lie to you. Like, I rock with my stepdad for sure, but I empathize with Eminem, bro, for real. Like, I understand why you would be, you know what I mean? Like, angry towards your stepdad, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? That's like, because, like, what happened to your dog and all that, that was terrible, bro. Like, what your stepdad did was depraved, bro, and it was unrighteous. It was devilish, bro. It was straight up devilish, bro. Devilish. Straight up devilish. That's sickening, bro. You ready to snap? Wow, he tried to manipulate Eminem, bro. He tried to, like, manipulate him, talking about he turned the light on. Like, you know what I mean? He tried to manipulate Eminem, bro. Like, tried to make Eminem look like, you know what I mean? Bro. He tried to, like, confuse, like, I don't know. He probably tried to intimidate Eminem, bro. Bro, that's crazy, bro. That manipulation is sickening, bro. He flipped the light on. Wow. Man, he swatted Eminem 60 times. That's tough. That's tough, tough. Euthanasia, mercy killing. Damn, he wanna kill his stepdad for that. He just sick and tired of the abuse and the you know what I mean? The domestic violence and the torture, you know what I mean? And the manipulation, intimidation. Say on eggshells, I had to walk, so, you know what I mean? Because I didn't want to piss this guy off. Like, you know what I mean? It's like, when it comes to, like, people that's close to you, or people that's, like, a certain, you know what I mean? That's, like, a father figure, or a mother figure, or whoever, like, you know what I mean? Like, if somebody close to you that's, like, older than you, or, you know what I mean? In a place of, or that has a title pertaining to, like, you know what I mean? That has a title pertaining to authority or whatever. Like, You know what I mean? It's hard to like stand up for yourself because they not gonna like, you know what I mean? Bro, they not gonna respect it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, if they like people who are close to you who, you know what I mean? Like people who are close to you who put you through pain and trauma and all of that stuff and like abuse you and like manipulate you and different things like that. Like, you know what I mean? It's hard for kids to want to stand up or want to, you know what I mean? Like, they don't, it's hard. Like, the kids fear that they're standing up will be viewed as like defiant or defiance or like rebellion or something like that. And that's crazy, bro. Like, standing up for yourself, that's not defiant or rebellious to me. Like, it's like you just sick of the BS that you, that the actual like BS that you've been subjected to. Like, you, like, you're not, it's not, you're not, like, you're not being disrespectful to the person that you're close to or whatever. But you're standing up for yourself and you're not gonna tolerate disrespect. You know what I mean? Just because that person is close to you or whatever. Like, don't tolerate disrespect from anybody, regardless of their relationship to you. Friend, spouse, brother, mother, uncle, aunt, it don't matter. Like, don't tolerate disrespect from anybody, bro. Regardless, it don't matter if it's your blood, your friend, whatever. Do not tolerate disrespect, abuse, none of that, bro. Do not tolerate it at all, bro. Like, toxic relationships, bro, that's the toxic relationships are crazy, bro. Toxic, like, it's just, bro, toxicity is so sickening, bro. And it's sad that, you know, it's like what locksmiths say, the people in your circle are the first ones that hurt you. Like, the people closest to you hurt you are the ones that hurt you the most, sadly. And that's crazy. He had to walk on eggshells. He didn't want to ruffle no feathers. He didn't want to confront. He didn't want to, like, confront this guy. You know what I mean? He didn't want to, like, he didn't even want to stand up for himself because the father probably would have taken it as disrespect or rebellion or defiance or whatever. You know what I mean? Like, but nah, bro. Like, it's indignation. You know what I mean? It's real genuine indignation because of the pain and the trauma and the abuse and all that different stuff and like all the, bro, and like stress and, you know what I mean, that you're subjecting the people in the house too. You know what I mean? Like, come on, man. Eminem was just indignant, man. Eminem was indignant. Indignant, that's the word, bro. It was unfair, bro, that he had to go through that, man. What'd he say, fifth grade? Coffin. You want to put this dude, you want to have this dude buried. He's so, like, Eminem is so frustrated that he want this man gone. That's tough. That's sad, bro. That's sad that Eminem had to go through all of that, bro. For real, bro. Eminem had it rough, bro. For real. Growing up. Eminem really had it rough, bro. Man, that's tough, bro. That's tough. Man, that's tough, bro. Like, Eminem had enough, bro. Like, he had it up to here. With the BS, bro. He just got tired of it, bro. And he said he got a bat and started beating the dog. Bro, damn, Eminem, bro. Damn, bro. This man Eminem was very frustrated, bro. Man, bro, like, what his stepdad did was terrible, bro. And it's like, bro, he said his stepdad kicked his arm and acting like he was sorry when he really wasn't sorry. Like, that's a dude, bro. That's some clown. That's crazy, bro. But man, bro, Eminem, this is a great song right here, bro. This is an emotional song right here, for real, bro. Like, man, bro. Bro, this is wild, bro. For real, bro. His stepdad really angered Eminem, like, to the maximum, bro. And it's like, I feel like anybody on this earth would be angry if they had to go through that. You know what I mean? Through what Eminem went through. Like, I feel like a lot of people in this world probably went through similar things, man, that Eminem went through, as far as, you know what I mean, abusive step parents or parents or whatever. You know what I mean? Like, it's terrible to see. It's terrible to go through, man, for real. But it's a terrible thing to go through, man. But bro, we all got the power to overcome our struggles, man, and our pain and all that, bro. Like, we all have went through different things in our lives, man, and we all had the power to overcome, bro. We all have the ability to, you know what I mean? We all are capable of leaving toxic relationships, toxic environments, even though it may be harder for certain people to leave the toxic environments, you know what I mean? Like, it might not be, it's not very easy for everybody to just leave the toxic environment, but, like, it's, like, if you can't, like, physically leave, you can mentally leave the environment, and, like, you know what I mean? Or, you know what I mean? But Eminem said he took off and ran, and, like, he had found a bat, and this is emotional right here, bro. Eminem, bro, this is a good song right here, for real. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell, you know what I mean? Become a part of the DTA familia, you know what I mean? I love y'all. I appreciate y'all to the max, man, straight up. We on the road to 1K. Let's get the 1K by the end of this month. I believe it's feasible, you know what I mean? Let's get it. One love to the family of DTA. Elevation, we're 4, no GTA. I'm gone. Peace. Love y'all.